Hello, it's Bill Thwing out here in Oakletown, Pennsylvania. It's raining out, and that's good. It's good for all my blueberry bushes and all my berry bushes. Anyway, I wrote a song a long time ago. Shortly before I got married, I was trying to make a decision whether I should marry this girl or not. I made the right decision, thank goodness. It's called Uncle Tom and Sarah Jane. It's like a conversation between two Appalachian lovers who are, you know, contemplating making a big step in their life. And this is what that's all about. Uncle Tom and Sarah Jane. Uncle Tom, Uncle Tom, why don't you put your suspenders on? Your pants are dragging on the ground, oh, Uncle Tom, poor Uncle Tom. Uncle Tom, Uncle Tom, you haven't washed your socks in I don't know how long. Your shoes have got big holes in the bottom of the soles, oh, Uncle Tom, poor Uncle Tom. What you need is someone to care, to wash your clothes, comb your hair, cook your meals, sleep with you at night. A white Uncle Tom would make everything all right. Well, Sarah Jane, let me make this gosh darn plain. I got no cause to complain. Oh, Sarah Jane, dear Sarah Jane. My pants are low, cause I like to wear them so. The holes are in my shoes, cause that's the way I choose. I need no wife to miserate my life, so leave me be, leave me be. I'm happy as a clam, being as I am. I got no use for stuff that's gonna make life tough. I'm freer than a bird, so I think it's absurd to give myself a wife who will miserate my life. So, Sarah Jane, thank you just the same, but getting married ain't for me. I'm just too used to being free. So, I hope that you can see, just leave me be. Just leave me be. Uncle Tom and Sarah Jane.